Chapter 16, Present Tense. Read the following sentences. 1. She writes a letter. 2. She wrote a letter. 3. She will write a letter. The same verb, write, is used in all these sentences. But the different forms of the same verb, write, is used in these sentences. In sentence 1, the verb writes refers to present time. In sentence 2, the verb wrote refers to past time. In sentence 3, the verb will write refers to future time. A verb may refer to 1. Present time, 2. Past time, 3. Future time. These different forms are called tenses. The tense of a verb shows the time of an action or event. Kinds of tenses. Present tense. Verb refers to present time. Past tense. Verb refers to past time. Future tense. Verb refers to future time. Present tense. Simple present tense. Present continuous tense. Present perfect tense. Present perfect continuous tense. Here, we will study simple present tense, present continuous tense, and present perfect tense. Simple present tense. Read the following sentences. 1. The sun sets in the west. 2. We play hockey every day. 3. We do jogging daily. The highlighted words are verbs and they are in the simple present tense. The simple present tense tells us about habitual actions which a person does every day. How to form the simple present tense? 1. With first person, second person, and all other plural subjects, we use first or root form of the verbs. I do, we play, you dance, they sleep, girls write. 2. With third person, singular subjects like he, she, it, and all other singular subjects, we add s or es to the first or root form of the verb. He does, she plays, Jack dances, Dolly sleeps, it rains. Adding s, most verbs add s to the root form. Give, gives, sleep, sleeps. Verbs ending in consonant y. Y, ies, cry, cries, dry, dries. Option. Verbs ending in consonant plus y. Verbs ending in vowel plus y. Add s. Enjoy, enjoys. Stay, stays. Verbs ending in plus ch plus sh plus x. Add es. Relax, relaxes. Catch, catches. Push, pushes. Reach, reaches. Read the following sentences. 1. Rani plucks a flower. 2. Rani does not pluck a flower. 3. Does Rani pluck a flower? In sentences 1. Verb plucks is in a positive or affirmative statement. In sentences 2. Verb does not pluck is in a negative statement. In sentence 3. Verb does Rani pluck is in an interrogative statement. Read the table given below. Subject plus verb plus object negative interrogative. I, we, you pluck a flower. Do not plus verb do. He, she, it plucks s or es, a flower, does not, plus verb, does. We use first form of verb with first and second person and plural subject, with third person and singular subject. S or es is added to the first form of verb. Simple present tense is used A to describe repeated actions and habits. 1. Cows give milk. 2. My grandfather practices yoga every day. B. To express facts which are always true. 1. Rain falls from the sky. 2. The sun rises in the east. C. To express a fact or something which is true at present. 1. Mrs. Sinha teaches us physics. 2. Here comes my friend. D. To introduce quotation. 1. Keats says, a thing of beauty is a joy forever. 2. Wordsworth says, nature heals our negative mood. E. Is, am, and are be forms of verbs. 1. They are my good friends. 2. He is thin.